Hi everyone. Today I'm going to test a gas mask with an ABEC filter. So I'm going to lock myself in this room and spray hairspray. Well, first let me check if it's pressurized first. What I'm going to do is put my hand on the bottom of the filter. Okay, did you see that? That means it's pressurized. When it sticks to my face, it's pressurized. And the mask is a GP5. An old Soviet Russian mask from the Cold War. So anyway, enough jibber jabber, let's start this up. Okay, we got the hairspray. Let's shut the door. Alright, put some on the ground. And spray. And now let's see if it works. Okay, so anyway, the GP5 is an old Soviet mask from the Cold War era, when the standstill of Germany and Russia, when the Germans lost and whatever, they had these. And also they were issued in the thousands. I still can't smell anything, so this filter is working and the mask is good. I can see it's got a bad fogging system though. Very bad fogging. I own a couple masks. I own two GP5s. One is dysfunctional. The other tip valve is broken. Okay, I think it's been a little long, so I'm going to break the seal and see if I can smell anything. Oh yeah, I can smell that. Okay, anyway, it works. So this test is a success, and I'll be back in a little bit to test out my PBF gas mask. It's a cheek filter mask. It contains two giant cheek filter masks, and I'll show you what that looks like when I'm done with this video. So, bye guys, and hope this answers any of your questions.